hip-hop genre. Using choreographic devices and dance elements, we created a specific piece to convey an intent. In this class, it can be done as both solo and in group work. And the piece that we create is made for a performance outcome. So alongside the practical, we also have the written, where we write our intent around the piece.